National Guard.
And can the match continue? The ref took a nasty fall.
We knew this was going to get out of hand. I didn't realize it was going to happen this quickly. We need to restore some sort of order.
Is that an official start?
The referee was able to start the match, so we are proceeding with this match.
Yeah, guys, there is no way that doesn't play a part in this one.
Saxton, in this business, you got to keep your head on a swivel, no matter who you are. That was just a quick reminder.
I think someone's about to go Bree mode in this one.
Oh, my! Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And now gets tossed into the ring.
Bree is in the zone right now, feeling the moment.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Up high.
Oh, wait a second. And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Go, go, go.
Oh, my God.
Producing a trampling. Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
Inside cradle.
Oh, look at this small package. She breaks the ref's count.
Forcing separation with a well-placed kick. If she's smart, she'll slow down in this one. Keep the pace consistent and avoid making mistakes.
So I guess going for Bree mode is off the table then?
Dakota is overwhelming her opponent here. Kai is pressing the advantage. Point shot to her.
Dakota Kai.
GTK has Dakota settled this.
Makes Dakota. Oh, kick out of two.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face. Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe they'll squash the beef here and now, and that'll be the end of it.
With a roundhouse kick right to the side of the face.
Kai's bordering on a loss. We could be close to an end.
Ready with the battle buster.
Dakota can't come back from that.
The cheap shot that secured the victory here tonight.
And how can you even celebrate a win as tainted as this one?
Tainted? How?
Oh, come on. You saw the blatant cheap shot, Corey.